In many societies, there is a tension between preserving traditional cultural practices and embracing modernity. How would you navigate this dichotomy to ensure that cultural heritage is safeguarded and allowed to evolve in response to the changing social dynamics?
Thank you. We are a nation with a diverse culture, and that does not divide us, but instead contributes to uniqueness and relationship with one another that makes us more united, because we maybe differ with our cultures, different views, opinions, and traditions, but I believe we share one goal, and that is unity. With unity, we cultivate the culture of peace, eradicate violence, and continue to transform the Philippines to be filled with progress and prosperity. Thank you.
Today, we have already shifted into modernity. And over all these years, we have experienced paradigm shifts in our cultures and faced difficulties in preserving it. And I believe that we Filipinos have the capacity to adapt to these changes and at the same time embed into our own hearts our own culture and traditions. And as a student and an advocate, and who has the capacity to do so, I can raise initiatives to support our local artists and artisans. And in this way, thank you so much.
I believe that cultural heritage is really very important to us, because this is our identity and this is who we are. And for the past years, we have experienced a lot of adversities in life. With the pandemic, it's been 3 years, and now we're here celebrating and preserving our culture and heritage. And I believe that it is really relevant nowadays that we should... It is really relevant nowadays that we should preserve our culture and heritage for us to become binded aside from our differences in life. Thank you.
Culture plays an important role in our life. It represents us and it represents our identity. It's very important that we should know how to preserve it. In order to preserve it, first, I should intentionally educate myself to the different learnings and aspects of our culture. Second, through that learning, I will going to share it to the public. And third, I will innovate a way for me to preserve our culture. And as a Miss Philippines Earth Mindanao, I have this platform called Paraiso Campaign, which represents a sustainable tourism that routed to our culture and arts. And that's really important.
Good evening, everyone. First of all, we must all remember that culture is the lifeblood of our society. And that is why we are here tonight gathered to continuously promoting our culture. Through this kind of event, we are able to break the stereotypes and to continuously preserve our culture and to continuously practice it. At the end of the day, we are here to understand cultural diversity, understanding different languages, to build bridges, because I believe that preserving our culture is like preserving our next generation. Thank you.